also new at 6 tonight, 10 Vermont schools find themselves on a list of lowest achieving in the state. The designation could qualify the schools for $8 million in federal funds. But as News Channel 5's Jill Glavin tells us, not all the schools are happy about that.
We have these incredible success stories, but I feel like all of it gone just because of a false designation.
Fairhaven Union High's principal, Brett Blanchard, is in his third year at the school. Since then, he's seen test scores go up and made what he calls significant improvements.
All our scores are up, and again, this year, we've surpassed 17 other high schools.
So Blanchard was surprised to find a school on a list of 10 persistently low-achieving schools in the state. It's a label he says will be hard to erase.
There is that sense of you being graded in one fell swoop and being told you failed, when the reality, that's not the case.
The label is part of a federal requirement that every state designate low-achieving schools to qualify for stimulus money. But to get money, schools must meet intense qualifications. They can fire the principal and half the teachers, close the school and reopen it as a charter school, close the school completely, or implement a transformation model with strict requirements that would also likely require the firing of principals and teachers. Those qualifications all mean Blanchard would need to step down, and Superintendent Ron Ryan says he and the school board won't do that.
To me, firing the principal, half of the teaching staff, closing the school, those are all things to me, in a two-year time span, it's ridiculous.
But the state says they had to designate 10 schools, despite Vermont outperforming many other states. Schools will have time to make decisions, but Blanchard said Fairhaven's choice was easy. They don't want the money. In Fairhaven, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.
For the Department of Education's complete list of 10 underperforming schools, go to our website, WPTZ.com. The story is right on our front page.